Somebody's gonna have to be me. I need to make a list.
Hey, Otto, I don't remember us giving up free softballs.
Those aren't softballs. They're mints. Well, the old mints were a choking hazard. But no one is gonna choke on one of these babies.
Yeah, but nobody will be able to fit them in their mouths either. I stand corrected.
Not cool, Howie.
Hey, that's me. On my way, Narwhal.
Trying to jazz up my act for my fab new finale. I push this little doohickey. It's the Explodotron 3000.
Awesome. Let's see.
That's the hitch. Somebody messed with my system. Instead of spectacular.
Yeah. Oh.
Exactly. Oh. I don't want I want Bibbidi
Bell. Who would have done such a thing?
Howie, I'm an entertainer, not a detective. Although I played one in a movie once. Well, not so much a movie per se. Not so much a detective either, actually. You see, I wore a bonnet, and they made me hold this gigantic lollipop. Oh, he left.
Whoa, what's wrong, Piggy?
Piggy need chopped carrots. Piggy want chopped carrots. Piggy can't chop carrots.
Why not?
Somebody take all Piggy's sharp, choppy things.
Knives are dangerous. Piggy even hurt himself.
So many aren't smarty pants. How Piggy chop vegetables with no sharpy things?
Meet Louie. He's a woodchuck.
Woodchuck?
He'll safely chew up anything you need. It's a gift.
I hope you've enjoyed this free clip of Almost Naked Animals. Better safe and sorry. And subscribe for more videos. Bye.